Hello, fellow weirdos. We are back playing Stasis and in our magical pocket, aka quantum storage, we have now a holographic emitter, which means I now get to project a moving image in the where we need it. Okay, let's get right on to it.
That's just crazy.
What then? You come here often? Bam.
Life support. Atmospherics. I can understand why they had all the extra security.
And now you have forever been sentenced to porn. Oh wait, let's take a look at those monitors. Push that guy away, you know? Okay, so this is the lobby where we came from. This is the bar. And I'm noticing that the image hasn't changed, I don't think. So the hologram shouldn't actually register on camera, but whatever. This seems to be a tram line. Ah, okay, this is our destination, I get it now. And this, I don't know what it is. I think we're gonna get some weirdo stuff from that dude's PA. Okay, what else do we have here? Machinery. Yeah, show me the sweet stuff. What's this? Oh, cinema tickets. Mystery. I see. Hey, Paul himself logged all sorts of shit. Shook a whole lot. I still bet they're on surface somewhere. What a security. Oh, you sweet summer child.
So young.
Have a heart. Some of them are just fucking kids, dear.
Don't you think I know that? You've only been awake a few hours now. I've been dealing with this for it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. You're right.
Let's just get on with this.
Why does she want us anyway, Do you want our organs, lady? So, I was expecting more weird shit. There was no weird shit here. Wait, let's see. Let me read what the other guy said. Change, notice, food supplies. Okay. January 3, I think that's as far as I have seen any entries. Over and just the young dude, I guess. Okay, he doesn't say anything useful. So it was his PDA then.
He's just like my boy.
It was not the security guards, it was the other dude. Okay, so January 7. Okay, this is even further in. So it was his PDA, I think. It's a miracle. Oh well. Where did I read it then? I remember reading that one of the security guards was obsessed about Samantha. Wait, was it in here? I did read it. Like, totally. Oh, I think it was Miriam's PDA, maybe. And I can't get to it anymore. Or can I? Sorry about the diddle-daddling back and forth. I wanna examine everything. Ah, no, we can't get in there anymore. Oh, bummer. I'm developing some conspiracy theories here about what Samantha can do.
Boop. Attention, atmosphere vented in tram station B.
Let's take a look at the feeds first. I wonder if I look at them long enough, do I get some sort of spooky vision? Also, I will have to check my prior footage. There might have been something fuzzy dancing in this one. I'm not sure. Anyway, we can move on now. Which one of them had two tickets tacked to their PDA? Was it the rookie security guard? Whee! I want to go down one more time, if for nothing else then just to maybe get some extra noises. Okay. Yeah, there are extra noises, alright. We can't go down. I suppose even if I go to the recreation and do that, I still can't open the door from that end. Because I get the feeling that we're about to transfer to a whole new stage of the adventure, so I just wanna revisit stuff just for good measure. Oh yeah, okay, we can only look at it. Bummer. Bucket of mud. I only now made it out. Aha, okay. I learned how he will run. This might prove useful. Sure she is.
Let's do this.
I don't believe you. She is definitely leading us on. And or she will die a heroic death. Oh, okay. It appears my phone is ringing. So thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye.